The best music ever made from the 60s and 70s here on Oldies Radio. We are taking care of your business. It is Bachman Turner Overdrive here on All Requests Saturday night, the final show for 2006. And we are celebrating with the New Year's Party Songs Weekend. Give me a call and let me know what I can play for you tonight, because I'd love to do it. 1-800-833-9211. Or send me email at oldiesradioonline.com. You know, today is the birthday of two members of the Monkees, Davey and Mike, both celebrating birthdays today. We're going to play one from the Monkees in just a few minutes, and the Beatles are coming up too.
New on Lifetime.
I have to play detective.
Have you ever looked at a hot guy and said, he's gotta be gay?
Hello!
Or he's probably married.
Does he have something to hide?
Gay, Straight, or Taken is Lifetime's new dating game that tests your relationship radar every Monday night.
One of you is gay, one of you has a girlfriend, and one of you is available.
Play Gay, Straight, or Taken.
They all are still lying to me.
The games begin Monday night, January 8th at 8, 7 Central.
I really, really like him, and I want him to be straight.
You already play it. Play it on Lifetime.
My cough isn't just a cough. I've got a stuffy nose, too. That's why Robitussin CF is my Robitussin.
I have a cough, and I have to hit the road, so I take my Robitussin with me. Robitussin cough gels.
I've got the flu, fever, body aches. That's why Robitussin cough, cold, and flu is my Robitussin.
Robitussin has formulas for coughs, for colds, for congestion, and for flu. So no matter what you've got, there's Robitussin Relief with your name on it. Use as directed.
And 70s with Paul McCartney and the Beatles. That one for Edward and Julie. It's called I'm Down here on All Requests Saturday night, the last Saturday of 2006 with Larry King. 1-800-833-9211 is the number to call to get your New Year's party song on the radio. Who's this?
Dan Schuster.
Hello, Dan. Welcome to the program, man. What can I play for you?
The Buckinghams. They're playing our song.
Cool, man. Hey, baby. They're playing our song.
Yeah, that's it.
In fact, we're going to play it right now for you. Thanks for calling, Dan.
All right. Thanks a lot.
Hey, baby. They're playing our song. The one we used to hear when we used to get along. Hey, baby. They're playing our song. Let's get back together. That's where we belong. It's the one with the pretty melody. It's the one that made you fall in love with me. It made us feel so groovy. We fell in love, just like in the movies. Hey, baby, they're playing our song. The one they used to play when we used to get along. Hey, baby, they're playing our song. Let's get back together, that's where we belong. Pleasant memories are coming back to me. Can't you remember the way it used to be? It made us feel like dancing. It gave us time to think about romancing. Hey, baby, hey, baby. Hey, baby, hey, baby. It's the one with the pretty melody.
North Carolina's very own.
The new Oldies 105.5 FM.
Greatest hits of the 60s and 70s here on Oldies Radio. There's Ray Davis and the Kinks and all day and all of the night. Larry King with you on all requests Saturday night. It is our New Year's party songs weekend, and we'd love to play your favorite. 1-800-833-9211. Coming up for Shannon and her sisters. We're going to hear from Sister Sledge. We are family. On the way next, right here.
This year, give the gift they'll appreciate for years to come. The acclaimed Bose Wave Music System. It's elegantly small, with sound that brings new life to music. Forbes FYI says it sounds like a system that costs five times more. David Novak, the gadget guy, adds, it can easily replace whatever component system you currently have. And it's available with an optional multi-CD changer for hours of uninterrupted music. To order the Wave Music System for that special person on your list, call 1-800-611-1617. And to make it a gift they'll enjoy even more, order it together with the multi-CD changer and save $50. An excitement guarantee gives you 30 days to try them in your home, risk-free. Ask about easy payments with no interest charges from Bose. The Wave Music System and Multi-CD Changer. The gift that makes special occasions even more special. 1-800-611-1617. 1-800-611-1617.
Diabetes is a killer. After I was diagnosed, I had no pain. I didn't feel sick. So I didn't listen to my doctor. Then it struck. I had a heart attack, then a stroke, and I was only 49. If only I'd known. If only I'd listened.
The complications of diabetes often go undiagnosed and are far more serious than you might think. Most people with diabetes also have high blood pressure and cholesterol, which can cause severe heart damage. In fact, two out of three people with diabetes die from heart disease or stroke. But you can reduce your risk of heart disease and stroke by lowering your blood sugar, blood pressure, and cholesterol. Learn how. Call 1-800-DIABETES for your free diabetes survival guide. Choose to live.
It's not too late. Don't let diabetes destroy your life.
Oldies 105.5.
Happy New Year! Oldies Radio, making a resolution to give you another year of the best music ever made.
Party on, dudes!
It's a New Year's Party Songs Weekend.
The first button on your car radio now. The new Oldies Radio, 105.5.
Thank you. Yes, you could be mine. Tonight and every night, I would be your knight in shining armor, coming to your emotional rescue. You will be mine, you will be mine, all mine. You will be mine, you will be mine, all mine. I will be your knight in shining armor, riding across the desert on a fine Arab charger.
Online.com.
Keep the kids busy in the Oldies Radio game room.
Get busy, come on.
Excite me.
Check it out now at OldiesRadioOnline.com.
Everybody's doing a brand new dance now.
Come on, baby, you love the motion.
I know you'll get to like it if you give it a chance now.
Time rock and roll from the 60s and 70s. That song, a dedication from John to the girl with the loose caboose. For Sheila, it's Grand Funk Railroad and the Locomotion here on Oldies Radio. Larry King on the last Saturday night of 2006. as we bring you the New Year's Party Songs Weekend. If you want to get a tune on tonight, give me a shout at 1-800-833-9211 or just stop by our website. That's oldiesradioonline.com. We want you to have a happy new year. And then in the first, we're going to give you more free money. Get set to win from your friends at Oldies Radio.
WFJA, Oldies 105.5, Sanford, Siler City, Southern Pines, Pinehurst.
Leaders of yesterday and today and ordinary citizens pay final respects to former President Ford. I'm Daniela Bellotta. ABC's Vic Ratner is at the Capitol, where Ford's flag-draped casket is now lying in state.
A 21-gun salute boomed out as a military honor guard carried the casket up the steps of the Capitol, brilliantly lit with Klieg lights. Inside, Vice President Dick Cheney eulogized the man who had healed the nation's wounds after Watergate.
For all the wounds that were never inflicted, the people of the United States will forever stand in debt to the good man and faithful servant we mourn tonight.
Public viewing will continue here through Monday night. Vic Ratner, ABC News at the Capitol.
En route to the Capitol building, the casket was driven by the World War II Memorial. ABC's Ann Compton was there and has more.
The black hearse pulled to a stop, standing dramatically alone before the open-air fountains and ramparts of this war memorial. This is very unusual, but it illustrates the depth of President Ford's admiration for veterans.
Ford served in World War II. Saddam Hussein has been buried. The executed former Iraqi dictator was buried before dawn in his native village near Tikrit in northern Iraq, says the head of the tribe. Hussein's son Uday and Qusay, killed by U.S. troops in 2003, are also buried there. James Brown has been laid to rest in his native Augusta, Georgia. The godfather of soul buried following a concert-like funeral attended by more than 8,000 fans, including Michael Jackson.
Ever since I was a small child, no more than like 6 years old, my mother would wake me no matter what time it was. I was sleeping, no matter what I was doing, to watch the television to see the master at work.
The big ball dropped Saturday at Times Square, but it was only a test. Organizers of the famous New Year's Eve street party have been preparing for the big bash all week. About 1 million people are expected. This is ABC News. In sports and NBA action, the Milwaukee Bucks beat the Washington Wizards 119-102. Mike Miller scored 27 points, and the Memphis Grizzlies beat the Toronto Raptors 110-104. In the debut of interim coach Tony Barone, the Chicago Bulls beat the Cleveland Cavaliers 103-96. On NHL ice, the Nashville Predators shut out the Boston Bruins 5-0. Buffalo over Atlanta 4-1. New Jersey outscored the New York Islanders 2-0. Michigan and USC will meet in the Rose Bowl Monday, New Year's Day. Michigan quarterback Mike Kenny says his team is ready.
We've been practicing for the last 6 weeks, and of course coming back from Thanksgiving it was tough because we're off for a week, and just a week can even throw you off. But I mean, we've been practicing for so long now that rhythm and timing is on target right now, and we're pretty much set for the game.
In celebration of the 30th anniversary of Star Wars, creator George Lucas will be the Grand Marshal. I'm Daniela Bellotta. ABC News.
Oldies 105.5.
Oldies Radio plays the greatest hits of all time.
Happy New Year!
And this weekend, it's a New Year's Party Songs Weekend.
Ba 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 ba.
To a dance, looking for romance, saw Barbara Ann, so I thought I'd take a chance of Barbara Ann, 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 you got me rocking and a rolling, rocking and a reeling, Barbara Ann, Barbara
Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann,
Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barbara Ann, Barb
ba 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 ba
ba ba ba ba
You got me rockin' and rollin', rockin' and reelin', bobberin', bop, 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 bobberin'.
Let's try it once more.
One more time, like, with more artistic flavor.
You got me rockin' and rollin', and reelin', bobberin'. You got me rockin', you got me rollin', bobberin'.
Yo, Larry King with you tonight as we put the wraps on 2006. It is our New Year's party songs weekend, and everything is from your request, either by email at oldiesradioonline.com or by telephone at 1-800-833-9211. Go ahead and take a minute, call me tonight. Tell me what you want to hear.
Hi, Larry. This is Lana.
Lana.
Yeah, Larry.
What's cooking tonight?
I had too much to dream last night.
Let's funky one more time.
It's Larry King.
Superstition.
The best music ever made from the 60s and 70s with John Lennon and the Beatles from the White Album. That is Revolution here on Oldies Radio. Larry King closing down 2006 with you on our New Year's Party Songs weekend. Everything is from your request, and I want you to get in on the show. Find me on the World Wide Web at oldiesradioonline.com or phone me up at 1-800-833-9211. I certainly want to get you a song on the radio. Hold on, baby. Sam and Dave are coming in just a few minutes right here.
I am a mountain climber. I'm a college student. And I dance when I have a partner. Being able to devote time to the things I love is every bit as important as taking care of my bone health. And now, with new delicious CitraCal Creamy Bites, I can get the calcium I need to fit my active lifestyle every day. I am Mary McManaman, I am 79, and I am strong.
Tell us about a strong woman you know at StandStrong.com. CitraCal Calcium. Stand strong.
Are you struggling with too much credit card debt? Sky-high interest rates? Having trouble just making the monthly minimums? We're Credit Card Relief. We've helped thousands of people become debt-free in months instead of years, all while saving thousands of dollars. The consultation is free, and the relief is real. Call Credit Card Relief, 866-333-9191. That's 866-333-9191. Not available in all states.
It's time to pop the cork and make a toast. Give a midnight kiss to one I love the most. Dance and party down with all my good friends here. To mambo in a brand new year. Gonna let Lombardo rest this time around. To Young and Clark I said don't freeze too much downtown. The band is hot, it's pyromania in here. To mambo in a brand new year. The party favors crazy noisemakers. These midnight kisses, those New Year's wishes. Dom Perignon's name is my brand champagne. Got the dance fever to mumble in a brand new year. This world alive. Use these fireworks to blow away old jive. Change the habits that have put me in the red. Clear the blockage in my head. I resolve to shed away those extra pounds. Adventure up ahead, I want to be around. I'm moving on without a trace of fear. Mambo in a brand new year. A healthy diet, not time to die yet. With or without Phil, I'm gonna get real. Take a brick Lombardo, or Fed Estrado. I'm gonna be the mambo with my favorite combo.
105.5.
And 70s on Oldies Radio. For Betty, Joseph, and Renee, there is Sam and Dave. Hold on, I'm coming. Larry King with you at 1-800-833-9211.
Hey, what's going on, Larry? It's Denise. How you doing, man?
I'm good, Denise. What are you up to?
I'm partying and listening to you at I'll Request Radio.
That sounds groovy.
Yeah. Us girls tonight. We're having a girls' night.
What song do you want to hear?
We want to hear some Marvin Gaye, Boyfriend. Got to give it up.
All right, here it is, Denise. My New Year's present to you on Oldies Radio.
That's right.
thanks, Harnett County, for listening to the new Oldies Radio 105.5. From the 60s and 70s with Steam. That is Nana, Hey Hey, Kiss Him Goodbye here on Oldies Radio. A New Year's Party Songs Weekend with Larry King, and we want you to be a part of it. Find me on the World Wide Web at oldiesradioonline.com or ring me up at 1-800-833-9211. We are playing the best party songs to wrap up 2006. Stick around because the Wicked One, Wilson Pickett, and Land of a Thousand Dances is coming up next right here.
The Cynic says, I started losing my hair and there was nothing I could do. I wore a baseball cap because I was self-conscious. The Believer says, I started using Avacor 2 months ago and already I'm regrowing my own hair. My bald spot is going. No caps for me.
Are you a cynic?
Evacor's formula is FDA approved to regrow your own hair in as little as 2 months. Evacor's topical formula contains the only ingredient approved by the FDA to regrow hair without risk of sexual side effect. Call right now and ask about getting a free month supply of Evacor and receive Boost just for trying Evacor. Boost can make your hair visibly thicker with its first application. Call 1-800-869-2110. That's 1-800-869-2110. This is a limited time offer, so call now. Try Evacor risk-free today. Call 1-800-869-2110. 1-800-869-2110.
Ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.
Those words are just as true as they were back in 1961.
Carter Fleming, Community Center volunteer.
I am still trying to live up to that challenge. And with great privilege comes great responsibility.
Growing up in poverty taught me how to be determined, how to be goal-oriented.
Ray Wright, youth mentor.
I work with young people every day, and young people have almost lost faith in the world surrounding them. I'm that ray of sunshine telling them we haven't been forsaken.
The giving spirit is as passionate in the boomers today as it was in our 20s, and we as a generation can still impact our country.
Lead, inspire, change the world again. Join thousands and find which volunteer opportunity is best for you. Call 1-800-424-8867 today or visit www.getinvolved.gov. This message is brought to you by the Corporation for National and Community Service and this station.
Oldies 105.5.
Oldies Radio parties in the new year.
Let's break out here and have some fun.
All weekend, it's a New Year's Party Songs Weekend.
The fastest growing oldies station in North Carolina. Oldies Radio 105.5.
Another day, another night, I long to hold you tight, 'cause I'm so lonely.
Baby, I need your loving, got to have all your loving. Baby, I need your loving, got to have all your loving.
Some say it's a sign of for a man to beg, then we, I'd rather be, if it means having you to keep, 'cause lately I've been losing sleep.
Song ever done by anyone.
Some appropriate music maestro.
Just go to oldiesradioonline.com.
Oh, really?
Use the keyword lyrics.
Far out.
At oldiesradioonline.com.
You got your highest eagles on. Slipping you. You got your highest eagles on.
out of sight. You got a shapely figure, mama, that's keeping you up tight. You got a shapely figure, mama, keep me up tight. You're too much, you know you're out of sight. Hey, the way you do the thing you do, the way you kiss me too, the way you do the thing you do, the way you kiss me too, my heart delight, that's what you are. You know you're out of sight.
Forever, he is the godfather of soul. This James Brown from the summer of 64 that is out of sight right here on Oldies Radio. Larry King with you. It is time for me to become out of sight. Thank you very much for being a part of the show. Thanks for those phone calls and those emails all through the year of 2006. I'll be back next Saturday to do it again, and looking forward to a great 2007 with you here at Oldies Radio. Have yourself a very happy new year and get ready to win. Oldies Radio has free money, and it's coming in just a few days.
105.5.
The
what we've been through. You should understand me like I understand you. Now, baby, I know the difference between right and wrong. I ain't gonna do nothing to upset our happy home. Act like children when we argue about the fight.
Hey. If you don't know,
if you don't know now,
you will never, never, never know.
You'll never, never, never know me. Oh, hey.
If you don't know,
if you don't. Funny moves, I've got mine. Woman, you got yours too. Just trust in me like I trust in you. As long as we've been together, that should be so easy to do.
WFJA, Oldies 105.5, Sanford, Siler City, Southern Pines, Pinehurst.
The body of former President Ford is lying in state at the Capitol Rotunda. Viewing will resume in the morning. I'm Dave Schreiber, and public viewing of Mr. Ford's casket will continue till Tuesday. A memorial Saturday covered the former president's service in World War II and his career as a congressman. ABC's Yunji Denise explains.
Vice President Dick Cheney, who served as President Ford's chief of staff, spoke of the 38th president's humility and kindness. And in the final stage of this public service came a very personal moment as Betty Ford said goodbye after 58 years.
ABC's Yunji Denise in Washington. The head of his tribe says former Iraqi leader Saddam Hussein was buried in his native village near Tikrit, less than 24 hours after he was hanged for crimes against humanity. In an interview with the BBC, Neil Gardner of the Heritage Foundation in Washington, D.C., looks at Saddam Hussein's execution as a positive step not only for Iraq, but for the rest of the world.
The vast majority of Iraqis are applauding the execution of Saddam Hussein. It also, I think, sends a very strong message across the world to dictators that there is a price to be paid for brutalizing and tyrannizing one's own people. So I think that all in all, this is certainly a good day for humanity.
More than 8,500 James Brown fans filled an arena in Augusta, Georgia that bears his name. There was a final farewell to the Godfather of Soul. The Reverends Al Sharpton and Jesse Jackson were on the podium, as well as a tearful Michael Jackson. At least a million people are expected to show up in New York's Times Square for a big New Year's Eve celebration. Organizers think this year's ball drop will break records. In eastern Colorado Sunday, rescue teams plan to use helicopters to search for motorists stranded by a new winter storm. This is ABC News. In sports,
NHL. St. Louis defeated Colorado Saturday 2-0. Mike Haynes with the call on 9:50. The Fan in Denver as Keith Tkachuk scores his 10th goal of the season to give St. Louis a 1-0 lead over Colorado in the first period.
That rebound shot taken by Chianik. Another shot and a rebound. Goal, Tkachuk.
More NHL finals. Buffalo outskated Atlanta 4-1. It was New Jersey over the New York Islanders 2-0 in overtime. Ottawa beat Toronto 3-2. New York Rangers over Washington 4-1. Tampa Bay beat Montreal 3-1. Nashville over Boston 5-0. Phoenix over San Jose 8-0. National Football League, it was the New York Giants over Washington, 34-28. Some NBA finals, Charlotte beat Indiana, 113-102. Orlando over Miami, 97-68. Dave Schreiber, ABC News.
Oldies 105.5.
Oldies Radio ends the year by bringing in the new year.
You guys know anything about a party here tonight?
It's a New Year's Party Songs Weekend. Yeah.
Oldies 105.5.
Pretty woman walking down the street. Pretty woman, the kind I like to meet. Pretty woman, I don't believe you, you're not the truth. I couldn't help but see, pretty woman, and you look lovely as can be. Are you lonely just like me? Wow.
In the city, cool town,
meeting in the city, dressed so fine and looking so pretty. Cool cat looking for a kitty, gonna look in every corner of the city. Till I'm wheezing like a bus stop, running up the stairs, gonna meet you on the rooftop. But tonight it's a different world. Go out and find a girl. Come on, come on, and dance all night. Just by the heat, it'll be alright. And babe, don't you know it's a pity the days can't be like the nights in the summer, in the city, in the summer, in the city. Doesn't seem to be a shadow in the city. All around, people looking half dead, walking on the sidewalk harder than a match. But tonight it's a different world. Go out and find a girl. Come on, dance all night. Despite the heat, it'll be alright. And babe, don't you know it's a pity the days can't be like the nights in the summer, in the city, summer, in the city.
Oldies Radio with one great song after another.
1964.
One station playing your music, the new Oldies Radio 105.5.
You're dirty and sweet, I'm mad. 105.5 FM.
The greatest hits of the 60s and 70s, T-Rex, Get It On and Bang A Gong from 1972. How you doing, Alan Craig? We are having a New Year's Party Songs weekend because we are inching closer and closer and closer to what I like to call 007. Yeah, there you go. Also, Oldies Radio congratulates Sherry Brown, Joe, and Stark, you know, all three money winners. Now, you can be next, my friend. Now, all you got to do is keep listening. In fact, we'll have details for you next week. On the way, though, the Birds, Mr. Tambourine Man. Stick around. What's coming up next?
Hi, I'm David Orrick. Orrick owners know that if something ever goes wrong with their vacuum, they can call me or go into any one of my Orrick stores, and if we can't fix it the same day, we'll loan you one to use. But what if something goes wrong with one of those superstore vacuums? Who are you going to call? The cashier? What does she know about fixing vacuums? Call me at 1-800-989-4200. 1-800-989-4200.
You can live truly debt-free on just the money you already make using my proven system. Let me send you a free tape today that shows you how. Hi, I'm John Commuta, creator of the Transforming Debt into Wealth system. My system doesn't consolidate your debt. It eliminates it, no matter how much debt you have.
I'm completely debt-free now, thanks to John Commuta.
Call now and I'll rush you my free tape. Call 1-800-618-4001. That's 1-800-618-4001. 1-800-618-4001.
I'm going to
Carolina's bought and sold every day on the new Oldies Radio, 105.5 WFJA.
One great song after another.
1971.
If I were your woman,
and you were my woman,
and you were my man, she tears you down, darling, says you're nothing at all, but I'll pick you up, darling,
when you fall,
when she lets you fall. You're like a diamond,
shining,
but she treats you like glass.
Music ever made from the 60s and 70s. Gladys Knight, and can't forget about the Pips, If I Were Your Woman. How you doing, Alan Craig? Hope your weekend's treating you right. In fact, you like to play games? Who doesn't like to play games? In fact, if you do love to play those games, check it out, oldiesradioonline.com. Right there in the keyword box, just type in the word games, G-A-M-E-S, and you will be set to go. So what's the big plans for New Year's?
I don't really have any plans for New Year's. I got a four-month-old daughter.
All right, well, good. Well, stay inside and be safe then, right?
That's right.
You can watch Barney together.
Right on.
And also, leave your radio on. You know, we're having this New Year's Party Songs weekend. I hear babies love party songs. In fact, up next, Blue Sway from 1974.
The Bose Wave Music System. It's elegantly small, with sound that brings new life to music, and makes it a great gift. Forbes FYI says it sounds like a system that costs five times more. Call 1-800-611-1617 for a 30-day risk-free trial. Call now and save $50 when you order the Wave Music System with our multi-CD changer. Also, ask about financing. To order, call 1-800-611-1617.
Are you struggling with too much credit card debt, sky-high interest rates, having trouble just making the monthly minimums? We're Credit Card Relief. We've helped thousands of people become debt-free in months instead of years, all while saving thousands of dollars. The consultation is free, and the relief is real. Call Credit Card Relief, 866-333-9191. That's 866-333-9191. Not available in all states.
Help the Arbor Day Foundation.
Imagine your town without trees, where loud traffic, bitter winds, and the glare of the hot sun make life miserable. Now, imagine your town filled with trees. Trees that bring songbirds close by and provide beauty and shade. Trees make a world of difference. Go to arborday.org to learn which trees to plant where and to contact your state forester for community forestry assistance. Keep a great thing growing, America. Tree City, USA.
To contact the North Carolina Division of Forest Resources, go to arborday.org.
Oldies 105.5.
Happy New Year!
Oldies Radio, making a resolution to give you another year of the best music ever made.
Party on, dudes!
It's a New Year's Party Songs Weekend.
WFJA on
radioonline.com.
Join the great fun.
Boy, this is going to be good.
It's for Oldies Radio listeners only.
It just doesn't get better than this, does it?
Do it now at oldiesradioonline.com.
Oldies 105.5 FM.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone. Neath the halo of a street lamp, I turn my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light, to split the night and touch the sound of silence. In the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs that voices never share. No one did disturb the sound of silence. Who said I do not know? That I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell. Echo the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed.
The 60s and 70s, Temptations, the way you do the things that you do. You know, police were called out to the country estate of Paul McCartney, right, and his estranged wife. Well, she reported some paintings missing, like Picasso, things like that. And, well, the cops came out and they said, ma'am, there's been no theft. So, anyway, she discovered that paintings were valued at about $19.5 million had gone missing, okay? And this is according to the Sun newspaper. But also the Sun quoted an identified friend of Heather Mills McCartney said that Paul actually taken paintings and then reprogrammed the estate's alarm codes and then informed her, right, by text messaging. There you go. In fact, this love reminds me so much, the love between Paul and Heather, kind of like maybe the love between, you know, Donald and Rosie.
From Pasadena.
Go, Granny,
105.5.
WFJA, Oldies 105.5, Sanford, Siler City, Southern Pines, Pinehurst.
Former Iraqi dictator Saddam Hussein buried in his native village near Tikrit. I'm Dave Schreiber, and the burial took place less than 24 hours after Saddam Hussein was hanged for crimes against humanity. Following the execution of Saddam Hussein, a group called the International Action Center held rallies in several cities around the world. In New York Saturday, dozens protested the war in Iraq outside a military recruiting office in Times Square. IAC demonstrators held signs that read execution equals escalation. They accused President Bush of war crimes and war profiteering. Sarah Flounders is co-director of the International Action Center.
We're saying that this execution is not about justice. It is about the continued U.S. occupation of Iraq.
There was a final farewell for soul singer James Brown in Georgia, a funeral that resembled one of his concerts. Fans clapped, shouted, and sang as a band played some of Brown's hits. Afterward, Brown was buried in a private service. At the U.S. Capitol, people lined up to view the closed flag-draped casket of former President Gerald Ford. Following the memorial service, former First Lady Betty Ford walked to the casket and rested her hand on top of it. Looks like 2007 will be a good year for wine lovers. ABC's Daniela Bellotti explains.
Get some horns, hats, and invite over some friends. This may be reason alone for throwing a New Year's Eve bash. A grape glut is pushing down the prices of better bottles of wine. Experts say those who typically buy the 10-buck bottles of Cabernet, Pinot Grigio, or whatever blend you prefer, can now trade up for a better quality for just a few dollars more. Daniela Bellotta, ABC News.
In eastern Colorado, National Guard troops have rescued hundreds of people who became trapped by the area's latest blizzard. Weather permitting, the Guard and Civil Air Patrol plan to do helicopter searches early Sunday. This is ABC News. In sports, in the NHL, Ottawa defeated Toronto Saturday in overtime, 3-2. Dean Brown with the call on the team 1200 in Ottawa as Chris Phillips scores the game-winning goal in overtime to give Ottawa a 3-2 win over Toronto.
Healy inside the zone, back to Phillips, his shot scores! Chris Phillips beats the defense, breaks through, and Ottawa wins it 3-2 in overtime as the Big Rig buries the Leafs.
More National Hockey League finals. Buffalo beat Atlanta 4-1. New Jersey outskated the New York Islanders 2-0. The New York Rangers over Washington 4-1. Tampa Bay beat Montreal 3-1. Nashville over Boston 5-0. St. Louis beat Colorado 2-0. It was Phoenix over San Jose 8-0. National Football League, it was the New York Giants over Washington, 34-28. I'm Dave Schreiber, ABC News.
Oldies 105.5.
Oldies Radio plays the greatest hits of all time.
Happy New Year!
And this weekend, it's a New Year's Party Songs Weekend.
About Jack and Diane, two American kids growing up in the heartland. Jackie gonna be a football star. Diane's debutante backseat of Jackie's car. Sucking on chili dog, outside taste freeze. Diane sitting on Jackie's lap, got his hands between the knees. Jackie say, hey Diane, let's run off behind the shady trees. Dribble off those Bobby Brooks, let me do what I please. Say, oh yeah, life goes on, long after the thrill of living is gone. Say, oh yeah, life goes on, long after the thrill of living is gone, the walk on. Checks his back, flexes thoughts for the moment, scratches his head and does his best James Dean. Jackie say, oh yeah, life goes on, long after
when it's gone. Living is gone. So let it rock, let it roll. Let the Bible belt come and save my soul. Hold on to 16 as long as you can. Changes come around real soon, make us women. Jack and Diane, two American kids doing best they can.
See why you think you belong to me. I never never tried to make you think or let you see one thing for yourself. But now you're off with someone else and I'm alone. See, I thought that I might keep you for my own. Amy, what you wanna do? I think I could stay with you for a while, maybe longer if I do. Don't you think the time is right for us to find all the things we thought weren't proper could be right in time? And can you see which way we should turn, together or alone? I can never see what's right, what is wrong. Take too long to see. Amy, what you wanna do? I think I could stay with you for a while, maybe longer if I do. Come to what you want, you've had your way. And all the things you thought before just faded in the gray. Can you see that I don't know if it's you or if it's me? If it's one of us, I'm sure we both will see. Won't you look at me and tell me, Amy, what you wanna do? I think I could stay with you for a while, maybe longer if I do. Longer if I do, yeah, now. Amy, what you wanna do? I think I could stay with you for a while.
Oldies Radio with one great song after another.
1964.
Fun, 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 till her daddy takes a T-bird away. Fun, 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 till her daddy takes a T-bird away.
105.5 FM.
Some greatest hits of the 60s and 70s. Guess who? American Woman. How you doing, Alan Craig? I hope you're enjoying your New Year's Eve and New Year's Day weekend. Of course, you know you take it off Monday, hopefully for you. Give me a call, 1-800-833-9211. Let me know what your plans are going to be. Huh? Of course, being safe, got to be top of the list, right? Right. How would you like to be like Mariano Martinez and Jackie Carpel, huh? They won free money is what they did. You could be next, by the way. Details coming next week on that. On the way, though, Fleetwood Mac had a huge hit back in 1977. In fact, this tune cracked the top 10. Actually went all the way to number 3 on the chart. Stick around to see what tune I'm talking about. It's up next.
Are you struggling with too much credit card debt? Sky-high interest rates? Late fees? Over-limit fees? Having trouble just making the monthly minimums? We can help. We're Credit Card Relief. We've helped thousands of people become debt-free in months instead of years, all while saving thousands of dollars. Now, this isn't bankruptcy or one of those consumer credit counseling deals, and it's not a high-interest consolidation loan. It's Credit Card Relief. We have an outstanding record of performance and client satisfaction. We provide a complete credit analysis and free consultation with a local participating program attorney. If you're serious about getting out of debt, call Credit Card Relief right now at 866-580-9999. Don't wait for the collection calls to start. Call Credit Card Relief, 866-580-9999. The consultation is free and the relief is real. 866-580-9999. Not available in all states.
Radio 105.5.
till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Please swallow your pride if I have pain. You need to borrow, for no one can feel the love of your brother. When you need a hand, we all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your.
Music ever made from the 60s and 70s. Bill Withers, Lean On Me from 1972. We're having a New Year's party songs weekend. That's right. I'm your host right now, Alan Craig. Thanks for spending your day with Oldies Radio. Give me a call, 1-800-833-9211. I want to know what you, my friend, are doing to bring in the new year. I'm calling it 007, by the way. Well, what's your big plans for New Year's?
Oh, I'm going to be partying up at the bar all weekend.
At the bar?
Oh, you betcha. I only live 3 blocks away, so I get to walk home.
Okay, good. So you'll keep it between the ditches then. Good.
Oh,
good.
Yeah.
Well, very cool. What's your name?
Denise.
All right, Denise. Well, we're having a New Year's party songs weekend. Stick around. I got another one for you right around the corner.
The Cynic says, I started losing my hair, and there was nothing I could do. I wore a baseball cap because I was self-conscious. The Believer says, I started using Avacor 2 months ago, and already I'm regrowing my own hair. My bald spot is going. No caps for me. Are you a cynic? Avacor's formula is FDA approved to regrow your own hair in as little as 2 months. Avacor's topical formula contains the only ingredient approved by the FDA to regrow hair without risk of sexual side effect. Call right now and ask about getting a free month supply of Avacor and receive Boost just for trying Avacor. Boost can make your hair visibly thicker with its first application. Call 1-800-869-2110. That's 1-800-869-2110. This is a limited time offer, so call now. Try Avacor risk-free today. Call 1-800-869-2110. 1-800-869-2110.
Nothing inspires imagination like reading. And it's never too early to start reading to your children.
When you open a book, you can explore new worlds like the ones in the Chronicles of Narnia.
Everything you see is Narnia.
Impossible.
You can make new friends, discover amazing adventures, and most of all, have fun.
Are you prepared for what awaits you?
To find out more about the wonders of reading, you can visit the Library of Congress website at www.loc.gov. There, you can learn more about books, play fun games, discover cool facts, and so much more. You can log on to www.loc.gov and let your journey begin. This message has been brought to you by the Library of Congress and the Ad Council.
Oldies 105.5.
Oldies Radio parties in the new year.
Let's break out here and have some fun.
All weekend, it's a New Year's Party Songs weekend.
You broke my heart, 'cause I couldn't dance. You didn't even want me around. And now I'm back to let you know I can really shake them down.
High school days, we're the new Oldies Radio 105.5.